otherwise, it's not like leaving a little bit of food on your plate to show your host that they've given you enough. One restaurant, though, in Switzerland, has started charging customers to take more than they can eat.
Yeah, they're applying a free